simplify 3a squared all to the third power. So first we multiply exponents with the power, we get 3 to the 6, then we get our final answer, which is 729.